Doesn't look natural.
Leave that something alone.
You won.
You were one ugly motherfucker. Hey, back off! You do that one more time, I'll shove that stick right up your ass.
creatures have made an encampment here. This is useful.
Do you have any idea what I've been through?
Finally, you've made it.
Finally? Oh, I'm sorry. Did I keep you waiting too long? Listen, I don't give a shit where I am, but if you don't take me back right now...
Let's go. He's waiting.
Who's waiting? What is this place? How do I get out?
This is hell.
So it's real.
Follow me. Watch your step.
I'd love to see you. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Finally, savior and destroyer. It's been a long time. Come closer. Don't be afraid. You are safe. For now.
My lord, forgive me for the delay.
I sent Sawyer to make sure everything went smoothly. I have to say, I'm feeling disappointed.
Do we know each other?
We do. Although, you might not know it. Yet. I've had countless names across the eons, but you'll know me best as Lucifer. I created all that you've seen here, every beast, every tree. Here, I am the creator. But I want no throne. I do not seek separation. The Forsaken here are no different from me, hunted as I am. Unworthy of their Lord's love as I am. Forbidden from heaven as I am. Like me, they are here for all eternity at the mere whim of God!
Well, how do I get back? Back home?
Back? Oh, that's very funny. There is no back. You're evil, and this is hell. It's where you belong, Desmond. You've committed suicide, and that's a one-way ticket. Besides, I don't let the damned out of hell. It just looks bad.
No, there must be a way. Just tell me what it is.
Well, what if I offered you a job?
I'd do it. But wait, what is it?
I want you to bring me souls, Desmond. The souls of bad, bad men. Or we could start with your friend, Embry. What he did demands punishment.
No.
I can give you the opportunity to be his executioner. If you agree to work with me.
Yeah, I agree. I'll do it.
Smart move. Now, for the formalities.
Talking about.
What have you done? Stop it! Stop it!
Return, come on, above. As the savior or the destroyer. Destiny.
perfect weather for some vengeance. That.
Hey, I need your car. You can keep your clothes and your boots. Embry lives here. Not for long. So he's seen a shrink. Expensive. I've got a quicker, cheaper cure for him. Stay in the dark.
Wow. How romantic.
Desmond! Shit, it's not what you think, okay?
What if I offered you a job?
Help myself. I hope you don't mind.
Fuck, what the fuck? Desmond? What?
You look like you've seen a ghost, Embry. Not happy to see me alive, huh?
No. No, how is this even possible? You're not alive! You're not!
And how about we skip the dumb soap opera lines? You don't know how I'm here, but you know exactly why I'm here. You betrayed me. You lied. You fucked my fiance.
That wasn't me. I know how that sounds, okay? Desmond, please let me explain.
I'm done with your lies. I'm here for revenge. So get ready. This is happening, my friend.
Meet me at the abandoned motel near Six Mile Bend. No, now I'm texting with the devil.
This place just screams, keep out.